Hey guys, welcome back to Recordology. So this is a pretty unique record, I think. It's probably not worth much. It was in the free bin, but Gordon Jenkins' Complete Manhattan Tower. I gave this a very cursory listen when I first got it a few months ago, and it seems to be that it's a drama. And there's some great art back of this. Check this out. And music and romantic drama build the new Manhattan Tower, modern Americana, full of life and love and lore of a big city. Now recorded in high fidelity and expanded into fresh listening experience, more fascinating than ever. And then it's got these little highlights. And Stephen and Julie meet. Happiness cocktail. Then they go dancing. I'm learning my Latin. Love comes to the tower. Once upon a dream. Never leave me. So it's maybe it's a combination of like music and drama. And yeah, really, really cool. I mean, check out these illustrations. Just super, super cool. Isn't that neat? All right, let's give it a listen. Won't play the whole thing for time's sake, but I'm sure that this is easily obtainable on eBay or similar sites because it's not like it's worth a whole lot, but interesting to listen to anyway. So, going to put this on the turntable, change the speed to 33, and place our stylus over the record and give it a listen.
It was raining the first time I saw my tower. That is, the first time I saw it in reality. In my mind, I'd seen it many times before, standing by the ocean, looking out of a train window at night. Even the structure I made with blocks as a child was this same tower that long ago. My heart beat faster than the raindrops as I looked up and saw it painted against the sky. The outside of the building was as beautiful as the outside of anything can be. But the inside was pure enchantment. The elevator operator was Merlin. My feet touched the magic carpet as I ran down the hall, and the key that I turned in the lock was Aladdin's lamp. As I entered the tower for the first time, I knew that at last I had found contentment, a home that I would leave many times, yet never really leave. I went over to the window and looked out at my beloved town. The buildings were constant flames, bright and shining, stronger than the rain. And on the street below were the people that built that fire and kept it alive. 7 million keepers of the flame. The sound of traffic on a New York street creates a strange music. It is an orchestra conducted by the Statue of Liberty, with the words engraved forever on her side. It is a great organ played upon by Father Knickerbocker, master organist. I opened my tower windows wide to let the music in.
All right, guys. I just realize how much time has gotten away from us already. Almost 5 minutes, a little over 5 minutes. That's really cool. It's very unique. It almost sounds like a Broadway musical. I wonder if it is. You guys are probably laughing if you know that, and I can't figure that out still. But anyway, very cool record. Maybe we'll listen to some more of this. And again, I really think I would like to digitize this, put this on my phone. This would be something fun to listen to. Listen to the whole story. It's really, really unique. It's not something that you see every day. But really cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already. Share this with your friends. And I hope you have a great day. As always, happy record hunting. We'll see you next time.